welcome to another Ravel 334 Plays. Today we will be doing the last part, potentially, of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. I say potentially because this might turn into a two-parter. But we're finally here. It's time to face destiny. At least I think it is. I might be wrong. Oh, no, I'm right. I'm just gonna go up a little higher. Okay. Okay, so there is... we'll save real quick out here. So this is where Zan tried taking over Hyrule from. Sup, Ganondorf? You did. It's been a while since you had to face a link. Gotcha, still. It's so pretty. The Sword of the Seven Sages. Great. That smile of king. Says the King of Darkness himself. Hush got shoulder. I mean, I'll deny you in front of the goddesses themselves. I think even I'd be just like, what? Okay, so that explains, because a lot of people have mentioned you can't go into this fight wolf form, because Midna's knocked out. You're not a king of light, though. Okay, my timing is a bit bad. Okay. Try to get my timing back. I can block that. far over the Mexican. Ocarina of Time's volley mechanic. Okay, now the second part of this four-part boss fight. If anyone's played any of the Ocarina of Time or otherwise game where Ganondorf decides to do this, you know who this is. Suck in. Yeah. go back over here. Actually, wait a minute. No, transform back into wolf light. So, teleports upwards now. So I think this is where I need this. Okay, I'm not getting the grab down. I don't understand this. I pressed and held A. That is the Dark Beast slain. Is gonna go in the manga. also the only game to ever do the final boss with this many stages.
Thank you.
also a way they say to cheese it. Say goodbye, Ganondorf. It's finally time for the end of you, Dark King Ganon. Well, at least until Four Swords, where they try to revive you. And Breath of the Wild, where you come back as the Calamity. Which, still love the theory that currently is running, that this Ganondorf is the one that is bringing about all the malice. What everyone says kills Ganondorf right here is he just Zant from the grave just snaps Ganondorf's neck, and it's great. And just the scene in general is great, though I wonder where they found the Master Sword later on. Like, did they pull it out of him? The light spirits were like, let's kill it. Let's kill the little imp. Link's like, nah. But Linda's alive, so yay! Who this? It don't look like... That ain't Linda. I mean, the Minda that we know so far. Hello. I still wonder how the manga interaction and all due to especially all of Ganondorf stuff.
Won't have to be there. You forget we built space. Hot for a blue horse?
Yeah. Man. Thank you so much to the creators of this game, as well as any and all Legend of Zelda games, because I think I've played a lot of them while recording, I believe Chibi-Robo and Heart Gold. I've actually finished Breath of the Wild. Like, I went through the Maz Kosha fight. I was dreading it. Because leading up to it, the one hit was a pain and everything. But I got through it, got through the Ganon fight in that. And I decided to come, and during that, I decided to come back to this. And when I did, I thought it can't be too bad. I'm only one dungeon left. Kinda right, kinda wrong. Should have thought this through a little more. There was probably some things I would definitely have tried to prepare more for, like the, oh hey, there's King Bulbin. Like the fight against the two dark knights simultaneous, I would have tried preparing for that a little more. That episode I was actually full-on stunned. Hey, there's everyone going back to Orden. I'm also curious how, like, this credit sequence will play out in the manga. Like, if they do just, like, a slow thing showing, like, having someone talking over it like I'm doing right now. But, like, showing the different scenes, like, the Gorons doing their wrestling. The kids going back to Ordon, if they didn't already, I don't remember. Like, I'm pretty sure you got the whistle, like, really quick. Hey, there's the researchers telling me. I don't know, does it show in the credit sequence? I also figure this is gonna get flagged. Potentially. There might be an entire section I have to figure out how to get the music off of. YouTube might have to do it for me. Not sure on that one. But, yeah. See, it's a basic wooden shield and the Ordon sword. He doesn't have the Ordon shield, which I still have. But thank you everyone that's watching. Oh, stutter there for a second. Watched me go through the entirety of this game. Keep up flying. Everything. Thank you. episode might be a touch bit longer. Besides the one time you go back for the iron boots, you can go back more. I never did. I didn't see a full reason. There wasn't much to do back in Ordon, back in the village. Well, I mean, there's multiple worlds bound to this one, considering Termina is potentially another world, and also the Holy Realm, which is where the Triforce is normally at, well, Sacred Realm, and which becomes the Dark Realm in another timeline, yeah.
No problem,
I feel like this is also a plot point that might come back. Could still potentially be around in Breath of the Wild's time. There have been hints that potentially the Twilight still do exist, and the mirror might have still lived past Midna trying to shatter it. Well, the Twilight more than likely still do exist, but still. There is potential there. I mean, I would like to see her come back, see the new Link, and go, "It's good to see you again." And then realize it's a different Link. Yeah, also that's part of the credits still, so. incursion. At least it's peaceful. Still can't skip. Thanks to Nintendo and everyone who created this game. It was great. Thank you all so much for watching. I don't know what series will replace Twilight Princess, but for now, this is the end of this series. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.